Since the beginning of the financial crisis, the European Commission has pursued a number of initiatives in order to create a safer and sounder financial sector. At the GRC, we develop quantitative methods, models and computational tools to help the Commission taking informed decisions based on scientific evidence. Among these, one of the most used is Symbol, a model developed in cooperation with IG FISMA and experts from the academia, which has been created and implemented to assess the impact of European legislative proposals in the field of banking regulation. It is a statistical model which allows simulating banks' defaults using balance sheet data. We extensively use it to simulate potential crises in the banking sector under various assumptions. We use the output of these simulations to assess the cumulative effects of a number of regulatory measures, for example, higher capital requirements, strengthened deposit insurance, and introductions of resolution funds. And we can also detect the most effective combination of these measures. Now we are working to improve these models, and for example, we are studying how to introduce different sources of risk and how to implement different ways of propagating risk via contagion mechanisms.